The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What's that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Ajakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I told them off, but now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Move it, you bastard! I can't shoot a
Yeah!
control.
Forward! Clear out the orcs!
A single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number two control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization, Astartes Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days.